Yeah, I'm a little bit busy in here, Susan.
Open the door right now.
What's wrong? Why don't you tell us?
Because I don't know.
We can't find Maxine.
And her window's open. Where is she?
I don't know.
You don't know?
Look, I'm sure she just, I don't know, went to the arcade or something. I'm sure she's fine.
You were supposed to watch her.
I know, Dad, I was. It's just you guys were 3 hours late and, well, I have a date. I'm sorry, okay?
So that's why you've been staring at yourself in the mirror like some faggot instead of watching your sister.
I have been looking after her all week, Dad. Okay, she wants to run off, then that's her problem, all right? She's 13 years old. She shouldn't need a full-time babysitter. And she's not my sister.
What did we talk about? What did we talk about?
Respect and responsibility.
That is right. Now, apologize to Susan.
I'm sorry, Susan.
It's okay, Neil, really.
No, it's not okay. Nothing about his behavior is okay. But he's gonna make up for it. He's gonna call whatever whore he's seeing tonight and cancel their date. And then he's gonna go find his sister. Like the good, kind, respecting brother that he is. Isn't that right, Billy? Isn't that right?
Yes, sir.
I'm sorry, I couldn't hear you.
Yes, sir.
Find Max.
You know, I don't know, this whole situation, Harrington, I don't know. It's giving me the heebie-jeebies.
Yeah, why is that?
My 13-year-old sister goes missing all day. And then I find her with you in a stranger's house. And you lie to me about it.
Man, were you dropped too much as a child or what? I don't know what you don't understand about what I just said. She's not here.
And who is that?
Shit! Did he see us?
Oh, shit. Listen.
I told you to plant your feet. Well, well, well. Lucas Sinclair, what a surprise.
I thought I told you to stay away from him, Max.
Billy, go away.
You disobeyed me. And you know what happens when you disobey me.
Billy.
I break things. Maxine won't listen to me. Maybe you will. You stay away from her.
Stay away from her.
You hear me?